Okay, shooting time lapse in the dark. Just shooting time lapse in the dark.